version. I am in the 6th grade at Shinbok Elementary School. Today I will talk about safety. How much should be worn in biking, skating, or playing some team sports? A helmet protects the brain. Cause and bruises liable to head injury may not heal. Wearing a helmet can reduce this risk. In some states, it's a law. It's also an idea to wear padding to protect knees, elbows, and wrists. Crosswalk. When crossing the street, it is safety at intersections where there is a crosswalk. It is not safe to cross in the middle of the street, but the crosswalk is a safe place to walk. Look at the signs and traffic lights. Some trains have light signs that read walk and don't walk. Don't walk sign, don't cross in the street, and don't walk sign is flashing. And even in a crosswalk, make sure to look both ways before crossing the street. Smoke alarm. Everyone should have at least one smoke alarm. It is important to clean your batteries. Clean your batteries and test it twice a year. Your home should have one smoke alarm on each floor. If you hear a smoke alarm, leave the house immediately and have your neighbor call fire department. You should also plan on escape route and practice fire risk with your family. Life preserver. It is important to wear a life preserver when boating. If you are not a strong swimmer, you should also wear a life vest or you are near water. Always swim with friends under adult supervision. It is also a good idea to take swimming lessons and learn how to float or tread water. A seat belt should always be worn when riding because a seat has two parts of the pants and the shoulder belt. Both parts should be worn. Make sure the seat belt clicks into place. In the next time, a seat belt will save your life. When riding in a car or bus, make sure to stay in your seat and talk quietly so you don't distract the driver. Stranger, your parents have probably told you not to talk to strangers. Some strangers are nice people, but some strangers are not. So you should be aware of strangers. Don't call any recent stranger. Don't give a stranger your first information like your phone number or address, and don't take things from strangers. If a stranger gets close or you feel uncomfortable, draw attention to yourself and call for help. Place is gross and you feel unsafe, but people you can trust, such as police officers or firefighters. Yeah, thank you for listening.